It was early Wednesday evening. The sun huddled beneath the clouds in the evening sky. Hundreds rushed into an intimate theater right in the heart of the Triangle, a warm, friendly city in North Carolina. It had been hailed, "The Prince of Gospel Comes Home." For 2 days, everybody in the Raleigh and Durham area, young and old, would have the opportunity to witness a phenomenal presentation of one of gospel's greats. As I entered the theater, I saw lights and cameras and all the components that would make this evening one of the most exciting nights of my career. As the people began to fill the seats of this theater, the anticipation could be cut with a knife. They began to chant, "New life, new life, new life." As the chanting got louder, the melodious sound of an acoustic piano filled the presence of the room. From the first note to the finale that absolutely startled me, I witnessed one of the greatest evenings of my lifetime. It was as though the music lifted me out of my seat and literally transformed my very thought pattern. And then the message served as a foundation on which I could stand. Enough said. Now it is time for you to share this experience. If you've ever been locked down, oppressed, bound, persecuted, troubled, forsaken, overdriven, encumbered, afflicted, tormented, discouraged, dispirited, or forgotten, sit back and get ready to take a journey into the evolution of your mind, soul, and body. And remember, when it's all over, when it is all said and done, you are not guilty.